looks over Jordan, what did I see coming for to kill me? Oh, saw a band of angels coming after me, coming for to carry me home. Strange road, sweet carry.
Leave me, babe.
I'm right here, Lenny. I ain't leaving you.
I've been escorting twice a week for the past 2 years now. I still can't get used to it. Guess you'll be going home, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'll see you around. Bye.
Bye, Sergeant.
We'll talk about arrangements on the way to the mortuary. My car over at the mortuary. As soon as we take Lenny there, I thought maybe you'd like to ride to the orphanage with me to see where he spent his younger years.
Yeah. Lenny talked about the orphanage all the time.
He used to call me Big Tom.
What about the funeral? Have you set any time or...
I'd better discuss that with you since Lenny did name both of us as next of kin.
Well, I'd like to get home as soon as I can. Anytime you say is fine with me.
I'll make arrangements as soon as possible. Oh, I almost forgot. This letter to you is in Lenny's personal effects.
Dear Phil.
Thanks.
I hope you never get to read this, but if you do, and you've met Big Tom, and you're probably getting ready to put me under the sod. I've left my insurance to you in the orphanage. I hope your $5,000 will give you time just to knock around for a while. Maybe you'll fall in love with Baby, and ride with Big Red and the guys. That would be groovy.
Big Tom will tell you about her. There's just one thing I have to ask you, Phil. Remember how I used to talk about riding with Red and the guys? Well, aside from Tom and yourself, they're the only family I've ever had. So I'd sure like them to be at the funeral. Get in touch with Cheryl. She works at Mom's restaurant. She'll help you find them. And if for any reason you decide you don't want Baby, give her to Red. He'll take good care of her. That's about it, buddy. And maybe if there's a place in heaven where Marines go, I'll see you there. But I hope it's not for 100 years. Your pal Lenny.
Don't leave me, babe.
I'm right here, Lenny. I ain't leaving you.
Oh, Sam. I'd like to have you hold off on services about a week. I need the time to locate some friends of his.
We can postpone it that long, Father, if that'll help.
It'll help a lot.
Fine.
Keep him for 1 week, and then I'd like to go on with the funeral. Now it's time to get you acquainted with Baby. The garage is just outside of town.
So that's Baby.
That's her. I asked Ted to tune her up. Looks like he's even cleaning here for you.
Hello, Father.
Ted, this is Phil.
Well, I'm sure glad to know you, Phil.
How do you do?
Father, this bike runs like a striped monkey. Anyway, I was going to clean off the road dirt off the undercarriage.
Betty used to shine her up after every run. I'm afraid I haven't been that diligent.
Are you telling me you ride this bike?
Every Sunday after Mass. I have many hours of hard work on this little lady. She used to be a hobby of mine.
So that's how Lenny got hung up on bikes.
Yeah, I'm afraid you're right. And many times I've regretted it. Instead of Lenny making it a hobby, it became a way of life. Don't suppose you've ridden a chopper before?
No, nothing like this. My brother had a dirt bike. I used to be pretty good on it.
Well, Baby's much heavier than any dirt bike. She has twice as much poop. Oh, and this front end will take a lot of getting used to. Makes her real squirrely.
Yeah, I can see where it would.
She has a very wide turning radius. You'll have to watch yourself. Oh, I have an appointment in town in about 20 minutes. Ted, you fill him in on anything else he needs to know.
Oh, sure, Father.
And when you find the boys, will you give me a call? Oh, you wanted to know about Cheryl. She works at Mom's restaurant. When you get into town, you go right straight. It's about a half a mile. You can't miss it. It's right on the highway.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, and I have your duffel bag. You may want some clothes.
If you can take care of it, I'll pick up some civvies in town.
Will do.
So you were with Lenny, huh? One of the only ones I ever took to, you know what I mean. Well, Phil, she's all yours. Let's see, what do you need to know? The first gear is down, the rest are up. And these are your switches.
Something the matter, miss?
Where'd you get that bike?
Belonged to a friend of mine.
What's the matter with you? What do you want?
Let me have a cup of coffee and a ham and cheese sandwich.
Yeah. Give me a cup of coffee.
Cheryl.
That's right.
Well, I'm Phil. Lenny and I were in the same outfit together. He used to talk about you all the time.
Did he? You mean share everything, don't you?